boat that's soon going to make her first Atlantic crossing is the Normandy, a French liner challenging the supremacy of Britain's Queen Mary. These are her propellers. They weigh 35 tons at casting, and their diameter is 16 feet. It is a tribute to British workmanship that the French liner, which hopes to set up a new record, should come to Britain for her propellers.